Well, I'm gonna fight it. Okay, Todd's lucky. Basketball goes out of bounds. I go fetch it, I bring it back, and then I'm the one that gets in trouble. I was gonna come right back.
You were out of school bounds, young lady, without permission.
Yeah, but it was gonna get stolen if we just left it out there onto the field, Dad. And Todd's uncle bought him that ball before he died of cancer.
You seem to care more about this Todd than your school record. Maybe you see less of this Todd.
He's just my friend, Dad. Yes, boys and girls can just be friends.
Is he gay?
No.
Are you gay?
No! God, I find your line of questioning a little intense today, Dad.
I wouldn't judge. I mean, but I would like grandkids,
you know, Mr. Simmons just gave me detention because he's OCD for the rules, but he fails to grasp the emotional context. Dumbledore wouldn't stand for this crap. It's too bad he's a fictional character.
Dumble what? What are you talking about?
I'm going to appeal to the school board.
Don't rock the boat, young lady. Take your lumps.
Boat's already rocked, Dad. I'm just gonna plunge a hole in the bottom.
What do you mean?
The boat, in your metaphor, it sprung a leak. A justice leak.
I don't understand you sometimes.
Yeah, well, you love me and you make amazing sandwiches, so I'm content.